2 minutes later, Spate badly overthrew Grant Peary in the flat, this time right at Florida defensive back C.J. Henderson, who ran 41 yards to pay dirt. Suddenly, with fewer than 50 yards of total offense, Florida found itself in front, 17-10. Windsor, Michigan's defense dominates, shows signs of being better than 2016 Michigan coach Jim Harbaugh opted to pull Spate in favor of fifth-year senior John Okorn for the Wolverines' third and fourth drives of the second quarter. After the game, Harbaugh said he removed Spate to give his starter a chance to calm down. Okorn's second drive ended with a 55-yard field goal by redshirt freshman kicker Quinn Norden, making it 17-13 at the break. Spate returned to the game in the second half and Michigan never looked back. The Wolverines marched 75 yards on 10 plays, highlighted by a 28-yard rope from Spate to Grant Peary, and finished by a 3-yard Karen Higdon rushing touchdown. UM regained the lead for good and Spate stayed under center the rest of the way. The defense, meanwhile, continued to hound, harass, and humble the Gators, who yanked starting quarterback Felipe Franks in favor of fifth-year transfer Malik Zahir in the third quarter. More, 3 Michigan questions, do Wolverines have a QB controversy? But things only got worse. They physically took it to us, Florida coach Jim McElwain said. Give them their due. They beat us every which way they could up front, and we never had an answer. Michigan's offense sputtered some after the break, leaving points on the field by way of incomplete passes and missed field goals. But none of it mattered. The Wolverine defense, at times, made a 9-point lead feel like 90 as Florida quarterbacks were sacked 5 times in the fourth quarter alone. The final nail in the coffin came with 1:37 left to play, when Winovic crunched Zahir in the end zone to force a fumble. Furbush fell on it. And suddenly, Michigan's point was proven. We ain't going to take nothing from nobody, said inside linebacker Devin Bush Jr., who had 7 tackles, 3 for a loss, and 2 sacks in his first career start. We're always going to apply pressure. Michigan finished the game with a 433-192 advantage in total yards. The team's new-look offensive line featuring right tackle Nolan Ulizio paved the way for 215 rushing yards, 111 by Ty Isaac, on 49 attempts. Spate finished 11 of 25 for 181 yards, 1 touchdown, and 2 interceptions. Black had 2 catches for 83 yards and a score. Michigan, 1-0, will look to fix its aerial issues and continue its defensive dominance next week against Cincinnati in Michigan Stadium, noon, ABC, or ESPN. Our defense was amazing, Harbaugh said. They played their best, and they played for Michigan and won for Michigan today. We're very proud.